I remember sir, आपको भी याद होगा ना?
Yeah, most of the students of your batch,
जी,
they remember me and they also remember my first lecture on quantum physics. Vikram from your batch who is in Wipro,
okay,
in North India, he came here, sir, I remember your Einstein's theory of relativity first lecture delivered on first day.
I remember most of it. And I remember one very beautiful thing. I scored. I always tried to, you know, keep up to my academics. Though I have spoken all the time कि मैं co-curricular भी था. Everybody said कि ये co-curricular ही करता था. But I did try my best to keep up to my academics. और जब भी मेरे नंबर कम आते थे, मैं अजय सर के पास गया था. और मैंने उनको सर को कहा कि सर मुझे क्यों नहीं ये चीज समझ में आ रही है? ऐसी कौन से आसमान से चीज आई है? Then सर ने मुझे time दिया एक स्टाफ रूम के बाहर. And he taught me one thing which I don't think he remembers, or I don't know if he remembers also, but I learned that very beautifully. And the next week, sir, I ended up scoring 9 out of 10. It was not a 10 out of 10, but where I was scoring like around 3 or 4 out of 10, I ended up improving my score to 9 out of 10, which is 90%, and it's a very good figure, I feel. Anything, sir, that you remember about me? My fans would like to know.
Very, very tough system, and you guys perform very well. Just be one of our best alumni. We remember everyone from Chitka Dynasty, Majid Bhish, we remember he or she, we remember his name, Ojasvi, whenever Ojasvi, and I think rarely Ojasvi, till now, he is the only one guy in our alumni list. I think no Ojasvi came after him. So he is the one, Ojasvi, he was very brilliant in co-curricular activities, academic, very sincere guy to his academics, and wonderful experience.
Sir, मैंने कोई शरारत
remember that Ojasvi was wearing it at that time. He was little heavy and he was wearing it tattooing that t-shirt like that. And I don't know exactly because for me people it was something new.
और मैंने ऐसे एंड में आगे पोस्ट क्रिएट किया था और फटाके छोड़ रहा हूँ बहुत सब क्या है हमारी
था कि हमें ये लग रहा था कि ये Ojasvi ने जो पहना है कुछ लोग बोल रहे थे ड्रेस उसने और मैं कह दूँ फिर आगे पूरी बाजू पर
हाँ बट
And he came in the end, so we all discussed that.
I'll tell everyone.
Just like
it was a beautiful created. It seemed like an overnight tattooing, but it was very, very thoughtfully crafted by Ankita Narada. She was a very good friend of mine, and she was very creative, you know, creating those things. I felt like I should not harm my skin. Without damaging my skin, we went on for the show, and it had very well coordinated fireworks. क्योंकि एक पूरा ग्रैंड थी आई ना थिंक आई सर रिमेंबर्स व्हाट वी परफॉर्म्ड सो लॉन्ग टाइम अगो
आई रिमेंबर दैट सिचुएशन दैट सीन दैट मोमेंट ऑफ द स्टेज एंड क्लाइमेक्स सिचुएशन एंड वेट फॉर इट के ही एंटर्ड जस्ट लाइक सलमान खान मोमेंट एंड वी ऑल रिमेंबर दैट
ओए ओए मतलब सर वो एंट्री वो एक हमने बहुत डार्क शो भी किया था बट आई थिंक सर
वी ऑलवेज डिस्कस वी ऑल फैकल्टी मेंबर्स
नमन हो रहा देख तेरी चर्चा हो गई तू बाहर बैठा है
नमन शर्मा
शर्मा भी तेरी भी हो गई
class of the class was of 120 students we were sitting in one classroom sometimes we have done their experimentation for them it's a 2 hours class for 2 hours continuously to them and it's class of 170-120 students
so yeah that was time man we were like thrown into every situation and that is what made us grow aapne sir meri last film kaun si dekhi hai ये देखो ये तो सर ने ना टोपी फेर दी क्योंकि सर मैं बताता हूँ सर इज सो मच बिजी इन एग्जामिनेशन एंड अदर एकेडमिक एक्टिविटीज आई रियली फील घर जाके अगर सर अच्छे से खाएं अपनी हेल्थ का ख्याल रखें दैट इज व्हाट मैटर्स टू मी मोस्ट इवन इन केस ही मेरी फिल्में नहीं देख पा रहे हैं मेरा हक है कि मैं सर को पकड़ू इनकी छुट्टी वाले दिन और इनको पिक्चर दिखाऊं
आई डॉक्टर सीताराम ऑल फैकल्टी मेंबर्स टॉल थिंग दे आर बिग फैंस ऑफ दिस We wish him success in life.
Thank you, sir. Sir, ne meri baaji pakad li hai na. Mujhe jaana hai late ho raha hu.
One, two, three. 2020.